The distribution companies, businesses in our area would be very seriously hurt by this, by tolling I-80. It would be devastating for them as well. I think the costs would have to be passed on to consumers in some way, but initially that would be very hard to do. It would just be a crushing blow to the businesses and the residents in our region.